doing today. I'm coming at you with another episode of WILOO out there for today, and I am very, very happy. I am so excited about playing this game with you guys. I don't know what else to say. It's just awesome. It's awesome, like, yeah, I seem like I'm stuttering, probably because, well, all the medicine I'm on, but you know what? I don't care. I'm enjoying myself, and you guys are getting video slammed. I hope you guys enjoy the multitude of video content that I provide you this week. We had Witcher, we had Fallout 3, we had Fallout New Vegas, we had Fallout 4, we got WILOO, and what do you guys got on the weekends? You got Fairy, what is it, Legends of, oh my goodness, Fairy, the Legends of Avalon, and you got, oh my goodness, you also got Rising World. It's a kind of a grindy bit of game, so I kind of want to keep it to a one grindy game a week. So I kind of like balance that out by putting it on the weekends, two videos on the weekend. Really hope you guys enjoy that. But you know what? Without further ado, enough of my gabbing. What do you say we turn off this webcam and get started with the game? See you there. Let's play the game and get the cursor off the screen. I don't think so. Boop. Neck taste my butt, huh? You want to taste my butt too? You want to taste my butt? There you go. There you go. Taste my butt. Oh, you just ran into my foot. All right, let's go ahead and grab this stuff right here because we're probably gonna need it. And there you go. We're just gonna run around in a circle here. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Boop. Run around. And come around and go. Loop, boop. And just grab that. Just like that. Uh huh. Just like that. Yeah. Like the juice and stuff. We only got one heart because last episode, well, we kind of died. But. Hey, looky, looky, looky. You smelling my butt down there, aren't ya? Boop. Give me my coin, boy. Alright, let me show you guys how you deal with these dudes right here. Boop! This guy comes over, he's like, you just killed my friend! Eric, eat my butt. Alright, nice timing on that one. That was awesome. That was cool. What's all these monkey ladders for? Why do I got a bad feeling about this? Why do I got a bad feeling about this? Oh! Well, we got the first star! Or the first star. I'm having fun. I hope you guys are too. Here, let's make a poop. Here, eat my poop. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Eat my poop. He likes to sniff our butt. We're on our way to 1,000 coins, guys. We're almost there. Whee! 733. Look at him. He's just dying for it. He's sniffing. He's sniffing. He smells poo. There you go. Okay. He's smelling it. Boop. Now we can take care of the other dude right here. Just like this. Boop. He was sniffing hard. He was like, I smell something. I smell something. And you know what? Watch this. This little guy, he's coming with us. Uh-huh. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Just like that. Yeah. Uh-huh. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. We're going to get my other coin. And boop. Got ya. Alright, so we got to drop to get these. Thank you. Hope there isn't nothing too important up there. Got a little parkour action going on here. Hi. You're not gonna hurt me, are you? You will.
Run, run, run.
All right. You smell something up there? Do you smell something down there? Oh, come on. You want some too? Okay. Hey, I'm having fun, guys. You guys having fun? I know I am. Let's go ahead. Let's go grab our thing. There's no enemies up here. I'm surprised. We'll just go ahead and drop down and grab that. Here we go. No! That was funny. Alright guys, look at this. See all of these coins that are right here? We can go ahead and grab them all again. And what this does, it helps us get to our 700 or 1,000 a lot faster. So if we die, we'll have that 800 coins right there. Now, we start to count through the 800. We got him. Whee! Boop! Yeah, call me nervous. Oh, we can't squeeze through. We can't get two in one shot for 300 points. All right. Oh, we almost had that. Come on, WILOO. Jump. Jump over. It ain't gonna hurt. Maybe a little. Whee! Alright, let's get the enemies out of the way here first. And let's go get our last coin. How do we do this? And we died, but we get it! It's worth the death. It's definitely worth the death. Every single time it comes to that, it's worth the death. Look at that, guys. Back up at 800. Alright? That halfway point is supposed to be able to give you all the coins back for previous. It might not do that, though. It might not do that. Up and over! Up and over! You want to smell monkey poo, don't you? Good boy. Oh, looky, 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 looky. Hey, buddy, you want to smell some monkey poo? Yeah, I guess you did. One go? Yep, alright, we did it! Woohoo! Boop! Winky Poo for the win! Alright, he wants to smell it. We can get these coins and win. Yes, we did it!
Woohoo!
All right, let's go to the map. Let's see where we're at, guys. Oh, yeah, most definitely. We're going to take the keep. We're going to try our best to take the keep, guys. We're going to try our best to do this. So let's go ahead and let's hit this right now. Remember, we're monkey. Whoa. Look at this. All the meanies in the world. Hey, buddy. Hey, you coming down here? You want to smell some monkey poop? You want to smell some monkey poop? There you go. Oh, yeah. No, 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 no. You can't tease me like that and not be able to get up there. Alright, cool. We can just get a halfway point marker. We can go eat an apple. Let's save that for the boss. But we haven't found any special coins yet. I wonder if this level even has any. Let's go back. As long as we don't die, there's only one way of finding out. And that's to just, like, fly over the top of it if we can. Well, fly over where we can, but... Nothing? Okay. Let's get up here. This is where we first got it, I think. No, we got back here. Alright, cool. Watch this. Sting like a bee!
Yeah!
Whoa, that was close. That was close. I'm gonna hate to do this, but... It just feels wrong. I don't see any coins. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't think so. There has to be a way of faking him out. Let's do this. Can we sting him? Can we sting him? He stung. Yes, there are coins. We got the first one. And the halfway point. Oh, yes. Got the coin. Can we do this? Yes, we can. Yes, we can. Oh, that was cool. Here's the second coin. Get up, get up, get up. All right, we did it. Coins up here. Any coins. Any coins at all. I know, guys, we're chancing. Sing like a bee. Oh my goodness, we did it. We did it. We did it. Oh. Forget it. We're doing a boss. We're doing a boss. We're only like 15 minutes in. All right, wait for him. No. Oh, we wound up right underneath him. Oh no! Oh, that is so cool. Oh, so not only did we beat him, but we... Not only did we beat him, guys, but... We both died. Yeah, you want some of this, huh? You want some of this, huh? Alright, I got you once. We got beat by a frog. First we beat him, and now we're stuck in here fighting him again. Come on, come on. Did this seriously just happen? Congratulations, you're... A casa! Yes! We found her! And look, WILOO's pressing the thing. Oh my goodness, I have to. Oh, I so much should have had light shot installed for this one. We beat it! We beat the boss! And look at that! Through a glitch, four hearts! Four hearts through a glitch, guys. That's what I call a game winner. Alright, take care, everybody. Have a nice day. I'm out of here. Giuliano. We gotta check us out. Is she unlocked? No! I'm still in the darkness. What happened? Oh, we don't know. But we got four hearts. Four hearts? That's not supposed to happen. It's a glitch. David found it. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. No, I'm just kidding, everybody. Y'all take care. Y'all take care. Have yourself a wonderful day. I'm out of here. Later.